Without further ado, I have 82% and adding custom balls on Mars in red of a pale white. So let's go ahead and finish the lie, which is shotgun questing. And go grab some PvP stuff. Go into PvP, say hello to everyone. See what mayhem happens. A bomb. Hiya! And I should be able to. There we go. Got a picture. Got an ugly picture on my stream name. Yeah. I actually like to use Anka. Go pew pew, ka-choo, pew pew, ka-choo.
How can I help? Checking.
Okay, I don't need any.
Ready and waiting.
There's no data like encrypted data.
Why can't those rookies in the Crucible be more like you? This was made for you.
This crisis would have consumed us. We're in your debt, and yours as well.
Which one? The Almighty creation towards thing? Or the pyramids coming? Because the Doritos are gonna come, Zavala. The Doritos. As everyone else on the Destiny thing likes to call them. They're Doritos. This one. Orange.
Survival. Commit to your battles wisely. Every death counts.
Fudge.
Three lives left.
You little cheaty warlock.
You're out of lives. fight on just the same. Been knocked out.
Son of a... I am rusty.
But it's not over.
I did twice.
Your enemy has a lead on you. Take it. Three lives left.
Fudge. Darn that crim.
Your team's out of line.
Now that was definitely a crimson that killed me.
1 minute. No lives left for anyone. Rest when you're dead. You're knocked out.
Bell enters the eye. Alright.
Both teams out of reserves. End this.
That feels better. 3, 2, and 1.
You trailed the enemy. Close the gap. Three lives left.
Thing's dirty. Am I just squishy? I think.
Out of line.
That was not the crimson, that was the grenade that killed me. Thanks, game.
Only 1 minute left. Been knocked out.
The trigger was pulled, but it didn't go. This is great. This is definitely not a way to warm up.
Opponent has match point. Meaningless. Fight on. Three lives left.
That looks like an explosion, not a shotgun.
Only 1 minute left.
Thank you.
Enemy team is out of lives. Topple them. 30 seconds. Slay your enemy and they stay dead. Neither team has lives left. Show no mercy. 10 seconds. Breaker active. You have one last shot at survival. All opponents defeated.
Enemy
has match point.
Really?
Show them how little you care. Lives left.
Good. Thanks, teammate, bud. Darn it.
1 minute left. Either team has lives left. Show no mercy. 30 seconds. Both teams out of reserves. End this.
Come on, Warlock. You got it. I had to vid that super. So very, very far away.
You fought well, but I'm sorry. Not this time.
That was rusty as heck, Shaq. I really don't.
survival. Your ghost has limited power. Survive at all costs.
Wishbringer, huh? I took down Shovel. I'm pet him back. Or at least one of my deaths.
You're out of lives.
Fudge. Fight on Nuggets.
Just the same. 1 minute. No lives left on either side. I'm on the edge of my seat. Seconds. Both teams out of reserves. End this. Opposing team annihilated.
I'll take that. Flippity clap.
Keep it. Lives left.
Holy balls, they were all there.
Of lives. Fight on just the same.
They are.
One minute left. Yes. Now show them the true meaning of war. Out. 30 seconds remaining. Your enemies have bested you. This time.
A fair fight.
Match time. There can be only one winner. Lives left.
That didn't fire off again. Alright, I'm taking my faster shotgun. Alright. Yeah, okay. Maybe.
Your enemy won the round.
85. A super.
Your opponents have a lead. Destroy it. Three lives left.
Teams out of lives.
That shut them down. You've been knocked out. Neither team has lives left. Show no mercy. One minute. No more second chances. Fight to the finish.
Both teams out of reserves. End this.
Your enemy won the round. Enemy has match point. Show them how little you care. Left. One minute. You're neck and neck on reserves. Of lives. Fight on just the same. Thirty seconds remaining.
Just the wall.
You're defeated. The numbers favored the opposing team. Victory was a hair's breadth away.
Just playing some Destiny 2, trying to finish off some quests. Hopefully before the end of the season hits. Even though one is shotgun kills and it really sucks. Other quest, I gotta kill Cabal on Mars. Which I might just do a lost sector on Mars, repeatedly. And then go from there. Shotgun kills can be anywhere in the solar system as well as in the Crucible. I've noticed that in the Crucible you actually earn a little bit more, but it's also a lot harder to use a shotgun for me in the Crucible. Feel free to join and watch the mayhem.
Commit to your battles wisely. Every death counts. Three lives left. Enemy team has no reserves left. Finish them. One minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. All opponents defeated. You have a lead. Keep it. Why we have fire teams. Three lives left. Your legend, Rose. Enemy team is out of lives. Topple them. One minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. Now make it rain. All opponents defeated. You have a lead. Keep it. Three lives left.
Oh, so close. But yet he knifed me in the face. Yay.
Reserves left. Finish them. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. fighting with heart, Guardian. You annihilated them. You have match point. Finish them. Three lives left.
You got too close on my face. Darn it.
Your team's out of life. Neither team has lives left. Show no mercy. One minute. No more second chances. Fight to the finish. All enemies down. All lives expended. Total victory.
You
looked death
right.
In his beady eyes and you spat in them. You fiend.
I'm gonna take out Cabal with a shotgun. To do one more match. Oh well. I'm gonna do this and go and back and. Yeah. Yeah, I kinda figured do this now, that way I can get things done.
Thank you.
your steps. That's not bad. That also. gonna be a few more runs. If you think so, if you think I'll help. Magicka, I just have to. There's one. I was looking at it. I can't remember what it is right now. It might be the first magic ability that's listed in that on that one site for the Necro build. For Nightblade, if you go under Nightblade's builds, right, it should be the first one. Seven for the all right. Hunter with a shotgun. Although I prefer my hand cannon. And the shotgun from Halo. That's not too bad, though. That happened. My controller just went on grids. Actually, still got enough. Ninety-nine, 98. All right. If I finish these, I don't have to do PvP with the shotgun. Yay, me! Thank you. that's kicking all these balls, but since I still have my shotgun, I'ma shoot them with the shotgun. Got a tuck to Ian and tuck to Rasputin. Alrighty. Jeez.
Down to business. On Mercury, anyway. You really pissed off the wrong Scion, huh?
Orbitine, I will be He is over there. Alright. Alright, it's not that way.
He's telling a story. In a time of great prosperity, a tyrant king sent his son to live among the people and learn their ways. He did so for many years, until a great calamity befell the kingdom. In the aftermath, the tyrant's son was changed. The tyrant's son turned away from his father and became a warrior. The tyrant chased his son across fields and mountains and oceans. He said, "If I can't have my son, then no one shall." In the end, the tyrant used his son's love of the people against him. He promised him a miraculous technology that could rebuild the kingdom. When his son came to claim it, he unleashed a plague upon him. His son was destroyed. And the tyrant looked upon his tyranny and wept. Is Rasputin... is he talking about himself? I think the tyrant's son...
Guardian, can you read me? There you are. Comms cut out completely. You're in a really old part of the bunker. The signal's terrible. This place is like a time capsule. Where are we? This looks like the casing of an old safety AI, but marked with Rasputin's symbol. These transcripts suggest his original code was for a sort of emergency response system from pre-Golden Age space stations. Checking oxygen levels, fuel, that kind of thing. Clovis Bray took a safety AI and turned it into an interplanetary defense system with sentience. And Rasputin kept all this, almost like a scrapbook of his past. A way to remember his roots. And he showed it to us. When did he learn to be so sentimental? Wish Zabala could see this.
Yeah, this is double agent. Zion's and Luke Belichick. Probably be best on Earth. Just reward more. Chest hunting, I'll need a stalker tree.
Thank you. You have no idea what is coming.
Combatants, complete roles. Back to the ADC.
If we want to keep it together out here in the wild, we'll need more supplies.
Injection rig approaching, Guardian. You know what to do. Do this. hit them where it hurts.
All the vents. Here we go. blew up the rig again, Debrin.
You know what I say about you, Guardian? You do things big, and you do them with style.
Carrying things that don't belong to them. Let's go take back what's ours.
Thank you.
considering expanding the comms network. A scan just here would help us make our decision, if you could oblige.
Them not to dig around here.
I have full confidence in you.
Think they can outrun us?
All over it.
Devrim. Glimmer, incoming.
Another impeccable smash and grab. Well done. I'm reading a skiff with Glimmer mining equipment aboard, Guardian. Interested?
Dig around here.
I have full confidence in you.
Think they can outrun us? debris. Glimmer, incoming.
Another impeccable smash and grab. Well done.
Servitor down, ether gone, a whole crew sacrificed. The Fallen are having a very bad day.
I expected nothing less from you.
Careful out there. Mind your rockets now, Guardian.
breeding a skiff with Glimmer mining equipment aboard, Guardian. Interested?
Dig around here.
I have full confidence in you.
Be careful out there. Sounds like the reef is in disarray. I do hope you're doing your best to calm it down.
you amuse the Emperor. His graciousness is watching you.
Lost Sector Quarry.
Reading a skiff with glimmer mining equipment aboard, Guardian. Interested?
Okay, that's good to know. This one we can interact with. Trill, are you still there? That was Oh well. Just do it the explosive.
Thank you.
And it's that.
Thank you.
tell me it's recommended power level of 1,000 when I'm at 1,003. Okay. Really low. Let's... little. Killed by myself. That was a thing. I cannot finish that yet. Daily.